Construction on the Marunda Reservoir will miss its one-year target after being delayed by land acquisition issues. Only 60% of the necessary 58 hectares has been released, but the North Jakarta administration is optimistic that the problem will soon be resolved. The Marunda Reservoir will hold water in the capital's north to be channeled through the East Flood Canal. It's hoped that it will help eliminate flooding in the area.